What is going on, guys, and welcome back to HaagTV. Today we are playing some more Banjo Kazooie, and you are interrupting my intro. But if you guys are wondering why I might sound a little bit different, and that is because I am on my new Audio Technica AT2035. And I gotta say, I absolutely love this thing. I really do think it sounds awesome. But yeah, we are going to be, since we finally got the running shoes. Can't remember, is there anything up here? No, so actually we're gonna hop down here. Go over here and hit this and try off these running shoes for the first time. All right, go. Run. Oh, God damn it. All right, take two. We need to go do this. It could be for nothing, and it could be for something. Ow! God damn it. I hate snowmen. But once again, like I tweeted out, huge thanks to Jeff Favignano. Ow, stop throwing snowballs! Do you know how much of a dick move that is? Wait, no. We gotta go here. Like I tweeted out, huge thank you to Jeff Favignano. Really helped me get this thing set up and sounding really awesome. I really love how this mic sounds. All right, go! Run. How do I... I don't know. Still don't know how to do that one. But we're gonna go in here, and I think we're gonna actually gonna race that, bear thingy. Was it a bear? I think it was. Get that jiggy over here, and then we're gonna go back to... What place were we at last time? I don't remember. Gobi's Valley, there we go. I had to go look it up, sorry. But let's go do this race we have down here. We might come back and save the Genos. I'm not really that concerned about 100%ing the game. I really just want to get through it. But there we go. You're on. And go! Why are you going so much faster this time? Yeah, I'm more agile. Oh yeah, I'm a marathon runner. You pick the wrong bear-bird combo to mess with. No, I missed one. Oh, God damn it. Okay, we're gonna do it this time. We are going to do it this time. I love how Banjo covers his eyes the whole time. I don't know why. Shit. Slow up! It's so easy to miss one. I'm sure those people love that we're going over their houses. That's... Oh my god. Every time. It's so hard to try to hit that angle coming off the, stupid thing. Alright, go, go, go. Come on. We're winning. We're winning. Oh my god, I lost right there. Okay, so I swear we have it this time. We are going to do it. You will not beat me. Okay, maybe you will. Maybe you will. I'm trying to get a huge lead if I can. Oh, okay, got past the bridge. Why are you so fast over here? That's slight bullshit, just saying. Alright, I think we got it. Come on, go, 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 go. Yes! Ah, too late. Already did it, bud. I was the hero. I was the stranger that gave you kids presents. Alright, so off to, Gobi Valley. I gotta watch, because I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Missed! Missed! Oh, hey, I can get you. And there we go. Okay, so we're gonna go through here. We'll have to come back and do that. I'm not sure why I can't seem to, unless I'm stopping at the wrong spot, but I swear this is where I need to be, but I can't break through it like I want to. So, yeah. We're just gonna go back through here, head over to Gobi Valley, and there's monsters over here now. That's awesome. Awesome, I'm gonna like die getting in there. Alright, so Gobi Valley. Oh, running shoes. What can I use those for? I don't know, but I'm gonna use them. Whee! Oh, there's a jiggy piece over there. Oh, that's a dick move. Oh, so yeah, you know what? I'm guessing I have to get a pair of running shoes and just haul ass and head over there. So let's get... ¶¶ Oh, do I really have to get the running shoes from over there the whole... Okay, I know what I have to do. Man, do those things last forever? I don't know. Oh, no, no. Okay. I gotta be careful because... Okay, I've learned you... Okay, camera, work with me. Work with me just a tiny bit here. All I ask for. Oh, that's where you are. You're over here. Okay. I'll save you, probably. No! Damn it. Actually, I'll do this first. Alright, I got them. Screw off, bees! How you got over here, I don't know. Alright. Run to the bees, run! Oh shit, shit. Is there another set of shoes anywhere? Or is that it? Like, do you just legitimately have to haul ass? Oh, huh. Problem solved. I love how you lose 10 seconds. Just to, that whole cutscene thing starting. No! I was there! Oh my god. Okay, so... That is a close one. That's it, yeah, not gonna get there. Oh my god, that is hard. Oh no, 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 no. Ah! Nope, never mind, bad idea. Come on, I was in there. I was in there. All right. We gotta give this one more try. That is ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. Like, you have to make like perfect turns. Really? Really? Okay, so we're gonna go after another G. I don't know what's up with that. For some reason, I just suck at life. And dead. You know, we might as well just use these over there. Took it. Sucks to be you. All right, so what else can we do around here? Boots here. Needs to be something with that camel I'll probably have to do. Ooh, hey, what's this? How am I supposed to get that? But we're gonna wait for the carpet ride to head over here. You know what? I bet if I break this... Hooray! So that is Gobi. Good to know. I don't know why I waste it all the time. Alright, so that's still pressed, so... Oh, hey. Ow. I hate you guys so much. I already did that one. Yeah, that is the, oh, hey, there's, what I need for a honeycomb piece now. Come on, stop, stop, stop. Let's see. I wonder if... Can I climb down there? Is that straight down from here, pretty much? Alright, we're gonna find out. Alright, up, up. Alright, so... Okay. Let's get over here and get this honeycomb piece. Ow, ow. There we go, honeycombies. Hey, we only need one more. Oh, missed a mumbo jumbo piece. Hmm. Oh, yeah, let's go over here. Oh, no, no, I don't know. No, 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 no. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupid. Something I have to do with them. Damn it! I keep doing that. I'm looking over at my little cheat sheet. Still quite. Haven't figured out how I'm getting water. I think I've already been up here. You know, let's take flight. Oh, hey. That works. Wee! Oh no, let me guess, mini game time. What the hell? Do I have to get back up there then? Ah, you didn't close the door on me. Take that. Fly again, aren't I? This thing again. See, I'm not sure what he means by up there. Hmm. Okay, I don't even know for sure. But you know what? I feel like this is probably a thing. The fly through this hoop. If I can actually do it. God damn, I suck. Oh, hey, cool, it was. Where's your friend at? Up over here. And that one is back. Over here. Ah, I missed the extra feather. Oh, this is really annoying. Please be the last one. Come on, please be the last one. Oh, god damn it. Ow, ow. Fly, fly, fly. Keep flying, keep flying. Camera. Hooray! Used up almost all my feathers, but I at least got it. Alright, so I think I'm gonna attempt. Ow, that was stupid. I think I'm gonna attempt to get in the stupid pyramid again. I think one thing I'm not doing is I probably need to jump near the end to get up onto that last ledge. But I don't know, that was a giant dick move. Oh, yep, already failed. See, I think if I jump like that, get back. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. Break you, get a honeycomb piece. I think I got it. I think I have it this time. Ah, I got it. Yes, 1 second left. All right, so here's probably the water we need. Mumbo jumbo piece. Yeah, let's, try to get that stupid... Oh, no, no, no. And there's the water. You can't get me. Alright, let's go down and get our jiggy piece down there from them, because I'm sure they probably have one for giving them water. I mean, that was pretty nice of me. Sad that I don't remember what the beginning of the level is. So stupid. Way back there. So it's actually something I have to do here. Now I can climb onto the- ow. Stupid hand. Oh, I have to jump on top of there. Okay. I love that. You fire eggs into his nostril. And that opens, so. You know they make allergy medicine, right? Okay, let's... How did Gino get in here? I can hear one whistling at me. Nevertheless, we have a job to do. Thank you. That is really? That's what I have to do each time. Fire an egg into his mouth. I hate my life. How did I play this game as a kid? How did I manage to do the controls? I am 23, and I still cannot manage to remember the controls of Banjo Kazooie. There is no hope for me. Not really a fan of heights either. Woo! Alright, so how do I get down? Alright, better question. Do I have to do this again? Oh, you know what? It probably raises me up enough, I can just turn around and, yeah. Hey, there's only two more. Alright, so, we got the Sphinx. We match the buttons. Near the pyramid of Jiggy number 2, there's a magic carpet giving a circle. Wait till it goes near you, jump on it. Okay, so we already saved the camel. Alright, so after you fill the pit with water, swim to the small column that has a statue near it. Climb onto the pollen. More firing eggs into his mouth. I don't get it. Why are these things always hungry? Oh yeah. Why are you so hungry, friends? I'm still not quite sure about that one. Really? So that's what these stupid pillars are for. I have to shoot them into their mouth. This is gonna be a lot longer episode than I originally had planned. Oh yeah, I'm getting good at that. Hungry, hungry hippos. Hungry, hungry hippos. Oh, come on. You guys were thinking that too. I hope. If not, that makes me look really weird. There we go, just rapid fire. That's how you do it. Just rapid fire everything. Oh my god. Nope. Door opening. Definite progress. Oh, got a maze. Music's getting intense. Oh, wait, I figured it out. Come on. Oh! Come on, could tell the switch. Ah, JP's in there. So I'm probably gonna fail this thing now that I did that, but totally worth it. Ah, there we go! Jiggy piece for me! Shut up, Gino! Jesus Christ, I get one freaking achievement! And you're like, hey, save me, save me, save me! Alright, hey, we only got one more, you little bastards, to freaking save. Anything in here? Hey, there we go. Totally worth it! Wow, we've actually almost done this whole thing. Oh my god. I just read how to do the one. Oh, Jesus. I don't know how kids finish this game because there's so much stuff I never would have thought of. You guys are gonna laugh on this one. At least I hope you do. If not, just... You probably knew what you had to do before I did, let's be honest. Oh, that's nasty. How do I climb you? Oh, really? Do I have to find one of those flying disc thingies? I've read that and I'm like, really? That is how you do it? You know, really, I only need to save one more Gino and I might be done. No! Damn it. Is it really this hard to get a freaking... Apparently it is. Apparently I cannot... Yay! Alright, we got two more. One of them's the Genos. So... I think we're actually gonna finish this episode. This might be a little bit of a long episode, but Oh, really? I'm sorry, I don't mean to ruin it, but I'm just reading how to do this next, what is that? No, hold on, hold on, I'm interested. Shit. Ooh, that was close.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Yep. Now do I get an extra honeycomb piece now? I do! Hooray! That was nothing like I thought was going to happen. I should really go get that life, but you know, this time it gave me a great chance to see what my new CPU that I well, not a new CPU, it's old, but I overclocked it finally. It's gonna give me a great chance to see how well it renders stuff, so. I know, I've already been through here. So I need the other pyramid. But it's really gonna give me a really good chance to see how much improvement I'm gonna have since I overclocked it. Which one are you in? That was the water one. He must be in this far one over here. I'm looking for that little dude again. Yeah, there we go, this one. Oh, really? I can't. Shit, shit, shit. I apologize, I never meant for this episode to be almost an hour. But I gotta hop back in this, I gotta hit it and drop back in because I have to revisit that guy. Apparently I'm just stupid and really don't realize what the game really wants me to do sometimes. So, apparently I have to... I bounce eggs into that stupid thing. I'm gonna waste all my eggs. Really? I'm climbing a snake. Why did that not seem like a good idea? Alright, so you know what? We need one more Geno. So let's head out here. Can't remember what color I need. This blue Geno is at the bottom of the pit surrounding the pyramid of Jiggy number 5, which is... That's the one over here with the column. Are you underwater? Please tell me you're drowning. I'd love it so much if you're drowning. Like, please tell me you're drowning. This is so bad that that's what I want. Nothing more in life is for Geno to be drowning. They're the most annoying creatures ever. Got it. Ah, oh, you didn't drown. Wasn't that it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all 10. Alright, I think that's it. I do believe we are done with this. I think because I was underwater, that's why it didn't have a celebration, but yeah, now where is the Jiggy fort? But yeah, you know what? Let's head out of here and get the Jiggy piece outside the level and call this an episode. I believe we did well. We gave the tree some water. We saved the Genos. Pretty successful episode. You know what? There's not a huge amount of them left because we're getting towards the end of the game. So you guys will have to let me know whether you want me to continue on with Banjo-Tooie or move on to another classic game, because that is a theme I am going to be keeping with this channel. Oh my god. Okay, why can I not get that? You sons of bitches. Do I really have to fly through here? Is that how you do it? Is if I hit the switch. You know what, let's try this one more time. See if we can get there. So I'm wondering if that's what I have to do. I wonder if I have to fly through there and get it like that. There we go. Gotcha. Almost worth dying for. But that's where I'm going to leave it here. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode, and I hope you guys do like the new mic. One good thing about a longer episode is you guys get a better chance to hear it over a longer time. So if you like this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. It really does help the channel out when you do so. And until next time, guys, see you again soon.